time to go.
You wanna go?
Yeah. It's time to go.
Sorry.
So I get on this thing and I'm drunk as sin and I'm trying my best to keep this thing straight.
And I look over and I see this girl. She's kind of ugly, but this one is like, who cares? So I go to her and I'm like, hey! It's just water, it'll come out, relax. Anyway, so I go to this girl, I'm like, hey, why don't we go to the park?
Sorry.
That's okay.
So you're leaving?
Yeah.
Good night.
What's this problem?
Such a jerk. Oh, hey, remember that party I was telling you about?
Oh, yeah?
Where Aaron got so sick. That's the corner there where she threw up everywhere. It was so funny. I mean, of course, she didn't think it was funny.
Hey, why don't you take just a little bit longer? No, please, just take your time.
Maybe you need this for coffee.
No. Here. You keep it.
Where are you headed?
Not that it's any of your concern, but I'll tell you just to tell you. Actually, I don't have anywhere to go.
Sounds familiar.
Here.
No thanks. I'm okay. You keep it.
I don't understand. I'm just fine. How do you figure?
Hey, sweetie, it's all in your perspective. But hey, I do need a ride somewhere.
Does it look like I have a car?
No. That's not a problem. Taxi! Come on, follow me.
Where are we going?
Well, who cares? You don't have anywhere to go. You can just come back here. Come on.
Where do you want to go?
Ask him.
Main and 10th.
Sure thing.
What's there?
Nothing you've never seen before.
All these cries. guess that's true. Yeah, that's a very shrewd observation.
But, Jack, I understand that, but that still doesn't change the fact that we want Charles Grodin for it now.
Well, I realize that, but when he shows up drunk and on drugs, I'd say it's a pretty good indication that he's not anybody we should be working with. He's not stable. Right.
Hey, babe. You know I like you just the way you are.
Oh, do you now?
Here we are. That's 1225.
He's paying.
Yep. Here.
What? I don't need it?
I don't see how that's true.
Hey, I'm not worried about it. What's meant to be is meant to be.
Thanks for the lift.
Yeah. Good night.
So where do you want to go?
Take me for a drive around.
Excuse me?
Just drive me around for a while. I think I'm lost.
Just drive you around, here in the city.
Yeah, can you do that?
You got money? That's all I need to know. What's that, buddy?
Huh?
You said wait. You want to get out here?
Oh, no.
Okay. Where do you want me to drop you off then?
I really don't know.
No kidding. So you're just gonna have me drive you around all night then?
I really don't know. I don't have anywhere to go.
What do you mean?
I don't know where I am. I have no idea where I am.
You're on East Broadway in
Fraser. No, I mean, I don't even know what's going on. I don't know what city I'm in.
Oh, kid, are you on drugs?
This night, I was at a party and I was standing there. And all these people were just staring at me. And I don't even remember their faces. And I don't even know who I am.
Okay.
I don't even know what...
I'll take you to the hospital right now.
No. No, I'm not hurt. I'm just... Stop the car. Stop the car.
Here, I'm gonna get out here. You're almost there.
What did you just say?
To where you're going? You're almost there.
Look, that still doesn't change the fact that we want Charles Grodin now. Yes, I realize that, but when he shows up drunk and on drugs, and it's just somebody that I don't really particularly want to work with. Yeah, you're right, the issue is a given, and there's going to be some serious repercussions. I realize that.
Look, I just don't think that he works for us at this time.
I just hold off. Okay, anytime. Yeah. Okay, bye.
Hey, how are you?
Great.
Why are you so happy?
Because it's just this new script. I think that Charles Grodin might sign with us.
Well, that's good news.
I know.
Are you ready to go?
What?
Our plans.
Oh, shit. I can't right now. I have to go down to meet Mike at the Hyatt in 20 minutes.
What are you talking about?
I just can't right now. I'll take a rain check. I'll call you tonight.
Keys. Do you want me to show you out?
Sorry, I saw you there.
I'm walking home from work. What are you doing out here?
I'm walking around for air.
Are you okay?
Yes. I am now. Look, Megan, I'm so sorry.
Peter.
No. Really, I'm sorry. It's you. It's always been you. I'll walk you home. So how was your day?
Nothing special. You know, same old, same old.
Really?
Yeah. How was yours?
Different.